Now I freely walk into the arms of God.